What's up, guys? Uber Guitar Dude here. Just wanted to take a second to talk to you guys about Rocksmith 2014. As a guitar player and musician of 9 years, a Berklee College of Music graduate, and a diehard video game lover, this is definitely something that I really wanted to share with you guys. It is extremely fun, extremely innovative for actually teaching you to play an instrument, and definitely worth checking out. If you want to play guitar or bass, if you already play guitar, bass, if you want to learn more, if you just want to have fun with it, please check out this game and stick around to see this video. The game's available on PC, Mac, PS3, and Xbox 360. I personally am playing my copy on PC. So, to get started, along with the game, you receive a cable. Now, the cable, one side is a standard quarter inch, just like you would see with any instrument cable. And the other side is a USB, which plugs into your console. With this, you can use any guitar you want, any guitar, any bass. The purpose is that it's real. You're actually learning on a real instrument. You're playing a real instrument. You are getting better at this real instrument. And that's what I love about it. I was very skeptical about it at first. There was no way that it was all that it said it was. And after playing it, like, oh, it's more than I thought it would be. It is extremely cool. So, quarter inch goes directly into your weapon of choice. And the USB plugs into your console. All right, so here we are on the main menu of Rocksmith 2014. And as you can see, my guitar is plugged in. You can already hear stuff that I'm playing right on the main menu. It's already given us right off the bat a nice tone to work with. So first things first here, you can jump right in and click learn a song if you'd like. And it has tons of songs here, all right at your fingertips, ready to go as soon as you start the game to start learning. And what's pretty cool about it is you actually start the game, and when you start a song, it's very simplistic. It's extremely, extremely low-key. There are very few notes. As you start getting better and learning to play the songs, it adds notes for you. And by the end of it, you actually see the entire, I don't want to say tab, it's kind of like a guitar or bass tab, but you kind of see that whole thing unfold. It's like a 3D tab. So each lesson is a video, and you are supposed to, you know, you start the lesson and you follow along and you actually go along with it. And it's like having a guitar teacher kind of with you. It's pretty neat. These are all, you know, kind of basic things, but they do get more difficult. As you can see, I haven't done that many of them, but I'm kind of interested in it. So let's try one right now, shall we? Let's just try the next one. So sustains, an intro to sustains. So here we go. Here's an example of a lesson. As you get started on anything you're doing here, it actually has you tune. And so this is the quick tuner to see like if you're already in tune, which, as you can see, I am not. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna hit spacebar. We're gonna go to our precision tuner, and it automatically gives you your what you're supposed to be tuned to. So let me get tuned up for you guys. And there you have it. That's what a lesson would be like in Rocksmith 2014. So whether you're new to guitar, bass, and, you know, if you enjoy video games or anything like that, or really just want a new way to learn or have fun with, this is definitely something to check out. The lessons in here are pretty cool, and they do go, you know, pretty far down. There's a lot of stuff on here. I'm actually pretty excited to start checking these out. I've been mostly focusing on learning a song, and the last thing I want to show you guys is the session mode. So this is session mode. This is the main thing that I wanted to show you guys that I was extremely impressed with in Rocksmith 2014, and that is basically a infinite number of jam tracks right at your fingertips. So what you can do is load, you have four different tracks all that you can put different instruments on. You can change any instrument you want to be in these tracks. So let's go to load a preset band. We can do custom if we want. You can do basic. And then you have choices in between all of those. Dorian. Dorian Jam sounds fun. So we've loaded our Dorian Jam preset band. And let's just stick with the stock instruments for now. And so we have scales. We can root. Okay, so let's change our root. Let's keep our root at A. Why not? Although you can change it to anything you want. But A is a good Dorian Jam. So we're keeping a Dorian, but some of the other things, pentatonic minor, major, major, it's Ionian, Dorian, Phrygian, Lydian, Mixolydian, Aeolian, harmonic minor, Phrygian dominant, and blues. Okay, so complexity. We can do jam. You can do radio friendly, 12 bar, progressive, and changes. Now, these get a little crazier as they go on. But basically, the complexity dictates whether or not the band will change keys, modes, scales, tempo, anything like that. So here we have the tempo, and then following that, we have the groove, which is, you know, kind of just the overall groove of everything, the instruments and how they'll be played. And we have tempo slew, which is basically, you know, we don't want our instruments to be completely robotic. We want them to have a little bit of life with it. And then you can change the room that your band is in. So now that we've done that, basically what we're going to do is we're going to start the session and we're going to jam. So I'm just going to play around on this A Dorian scale and watch how the instruments react to how intense I play. So I found myself having a lot of fun with session mode and learning songs and just the game in general. Definitely wanted to share it with you guys. Thought you guys might be interested. Hopefully some of you guys do find it interesting. Check out rocksmith.com. You can order the game on there. You can read more about it, find more videos and stuff like that. It's really cool. It's definitely innovative. It's new. It's refreshing. And it's just all around fun. It's a fun new twist to practicing. It's a good way to learn songs. It's an awesome way to jam and learn new modes and scales, and it's just everything right there at your fingertips. So, I mean, if you have a PS3, Xbox, PC, or Mac, doesn't matter. You can play it on any of them or all of them. And, yeah, check it out, guys. Rocksmith.com. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, found it somewhat entertaining or useful. I'm going to go buy Cliffs of Dover by Eric Johnson because that's a DLC now. Can't wait to learn that song. See you guys later.